Hello everybody, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga for the DS. Last episode we did negotiations and escape from Naboo. This episode we will be doing the pod race. Now, this is not a really good version of the pod race. I never really liked any of the pod race, like, missions in any of the games, but this one's extra bad because of how vehicle missions are handled in this game, which is not good. We see Watto in DS form. Like how the in the DS version of this cutscene, the price tag or price thing he has there is white, not gold. This is gonna be extra weird. Cause this is atrocious. But we lose. Which is fine. We get the level failed, which is fine, I guess. Don't really care. Get a couple percent off the True Jedi, though, sadly. Alright, so either way, we got 9 out of the 10 minikits, that's pretty cool. Got the red brick. I do not want to replay that level. I never want to look at that level ever again. But let's go to Chapter 4, retake the palace, back to more of a normal level. Alright. So. Now I don't think. I don't think this is very similar to the console version of this level. I think this level is a little different. So I don't think this is going to be as similar to the console game as the other levels were. If we can kill this fucking droidica, that would be nice. And I'll die. Alright, so let's build this. Alright, so let's get up here. Should be an R2-D2 port, yep. So I'm gonna do that. God! R2's so slow in the DS, I forgot about that. He's like, extremely slow. Alright. Okay, so maybe it is pretty similar, because this does look the same actually. Let's get to a Jedi, because that's the only way you can kill Troidicas in this. There we go. Why they have to be so difficult, but alright. Let's pull this button. There we go. So let's keep going. Let's kill these battle droids. Let's build this. Let's kill him and push this over here. Actually, I don't even know where we're supposed to be pushing this. Maybe up here? I guess right here. Oh. Okay, so that was unimportant, didn't even have to do that. Guess we keep going this way. Okay. Keep building these bridges up there for some reason. I guess that's important. Oh. That was a pointless puzzle. Come on. There we go. Oh, it's just a mini kit. Alright. So, let's keep going. So I take it we're supposed to be up there. No clue how we're supposed to get up there, though. I don't see any grappling point anywhere. Oh, here it is. Alright, so let's go this way. Okay. So this actually... this is like the same, but backwards. Alright. This was the other way around in the console game. So let's go... I guess we just destroy that, don't move it. Oh, there's Anakin. Let's get him up here. And that opens that door. Let's just go back. Okay, and I do remember this. This is pretty much the same, but they're in different locations, though. Well, no, actually, they're not. No, they're not in different locations. Never mind. Okay. Be a grappling point here somewhere. Yep. Okay, that's one. Oop. Shit. So we can jump up here. Okay. Oh. Some more battle droids. Here we go. Should be the one with two up here, yep. Alright. So there's three more. Around here somewhere. Yep, right here. I gotta find the other one. I do not know where he's at. Oh, fuck off, battle droid. Okay, so I take he's all the way over here. Yep. So... alright. Nope, that's not gonna be enough. That should be. Alright, and there's the R2 port. So that should be it for this one, and then it'll just be the mall fight. Come on. Let's keep going this way. I'm sorry about the lag, guys. It's been I did change the graphic settings around a little bit, and I think I might have gone a little too overboard with them. So it has been a little laggy. More laggier than I'd want it to be. But either way, that will be the end of that level. As that cutscene looked very weird. But either way, that's level complete. Let's get Padme and R2-D2. Not even close to true Jedi. We did get one mini-kit. But we're just going to go ahead and finish off the Phantom Menace here. Because I, 9 times out of 10 in editing, I cut out 90% of the pod race, because who would even want to watch that? That, I'm sorry, that just looks weird. But this boss fight should be pretty much identical to the console boss fight, so you just deflect the blaster bolts back to both droids, and he'll throw stuff at you a lot slower than he does in the console game, though, which is helpful. Let's deflect those back. There we go. Let's do this one more time. Fuck. Yeah, that's what I mean about the lag. Shit. Alright, let's go chase him down. Oh. Okay. Alright, I thought that was a solid, like, ground there. This is a lot brighter than the console game. This, like, whole room here. Keep going this way. It's a lot less complicated. As he jumps over there. Yep, there will be battle droids over here. Is there a commander? Yep. There's one right here. We gotta kill him. Thankfully there's not like 6 droids that he spawns in every time, it's only like 2, which is makes life a lot easier with this battle droid commander right here. Let's kill him, and come over, and kill him. I don't even think we're gonna have to deal with Droidicus, so. Oh, shit. Damn it. Alright. Fuck! Jumping's not always smooth. So, all you have to do here, pull the levers, if it'll let me pull the lever. Oh, I wasn't even in front of it. We're here, do the same thing again. Move on one more time. And we fight Maul. So this should be pretty much the same. We're gonna fight him a couple times here as he misses, or he dodges every one of my attacks. Oh, there he is. Where is he? Oh, he's over here. Okay. So I was wondering when he was about to do that. So he's gonna throw things at us again. Alright, so... Oh, shit. Guess I missed him. Fuck. Come on. There we go. As he jumps over there. Alright. God damn it. This camera go out of off screen like that. Camera, you're not helping. Where is he there? Come on, camera. There we go. So Qui-Gon's dead. The music, like, choices for this are so weird sometimes. You got, like, a real original trilogy, got some tracks from the original trilogy and the prequels, which I guess is alright. That, and saving game, and that is it for, The Phantom Menace. Don't care about the credits. So up next will be Attack of the Clones. Thankfully there is no whatever, I forgot what that level that I always hated in Attack of the Clones that was always first. Well, it's not here. We start with Discovery on Kamino, and that this level's actually always been one of my favorites with this version of the game. But alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I know my commentary was not good in this one, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you like this video, please leave a like. For more content like it, please subscribe. Nostalgic 9080 out.